As with the DCM integration, the DoubleClick Bid Manager integration with Analytics 360 enables a new Bid Manager section of reports, as well as Bid Manager metrics and dimensions that you can access throughout your analytics account. Look under Acquisition in the left-hand navigation to find the new DoubleClick Bid Manager report section. Each of these reports pairs a Bid Manager dimensions view-through and click-through sessions with analytics session metrics, such as pages per session, bounce rate, goal completions, and revenue. The Bid Manager dimensions in this section of your Analytics 360 reports are advertisers, insertion orders, line items, creatives, sites, and exchanges. In the DBM Creatives report, you can review session metrics by DBM creative name. Creative name means that each row represents an individual ad. For example, views of the Placement Electronics 300 by 250 ad led to 378 sessions on the store's site. While viewing this particular ad was associated with the highest number of sessions, engagement for those sessions was lower than average, with only 6.5 pages per session compared to 7.3 pages per session for all Bid Manager ads. Given the difference in pages per session, you might investigate further by examining this ad's landing page or reviewing conversion rates by individual goal. Select the metrics group Clicks in the Explorer tab to view Bid Manager metrics that are directly imported from DoubleClick. These include DBM impressions, clicks, and conversions. If you've enabled cost data sharing during setup, you'll also see DBM cost data here. In addition to enabling the DoubleClick Bid Manager report section, the integration also lets you use Bid Manager dimensions within segments or as secondary dimensions throughout your Analytics 360 reports. These dimensions include advertiser, insertion order, site, and many more. Note that in Analytics 360, these will be labeled with DBM, for example, DBM site and DBM advertiser. Imagine you're interested in the segment of users who saw a particular line item. You want to investigate what other pages or events these users saw or triggered. You can accomplish this by applying a custom segment for users who saw that particular line item to the pages or events report in Analytics 360. You can also select DBM dimensions and metrics when creating custom reports. Keep in mind that it's not possible to combine DCM model and GA model dimensions in any single report. Also, it's not possible to combine GA model dimensions with DBM metrics. For example, you won't be able to view DBM clicks against source medium. Within the analytics interface, you can see that the DoubleClick dimensions are labeled with either DCM model or GA model. For example, DBM insertion order DCM model. Where there is no label specifying attribution model, it's likely using the GA model. Source medium, for example, is a GA model dimension, but it does not include the label. There are many ways to use the DoubleClick Bid Manager report section in your Analytics 360 account, as well as the DBM dimensions and metrics that are available throughout. In the next lesson, we'll walk you through a real-world example of using audiences for remarketing in Bid Manager.